Actually learned how to tie a tie. It wasn't that hard, so probably like a 4 or 5, but I've now forgotten how to tie a tie, so probably a 10. My discotheque, Juliet, teenage dream.
I felt it in my chest as she looked at me. Professional dress day, because I just enjoy dressing up, wearing a bow tie, and looking good for school. Yeah. I don't know how it happened. We took the floor and she said,
but I manage, cause I'm cautious.
back of a matchbook. That it definitely gets you working on time and be prepared to come to class. And then count from 1 to 10 and open them. All these heavy thoughts will try to weigh you down, but not this time. Way up in the air, you're finally free, and you can stay up there right next to me. All this gravity will try to pull you down, but not this time. When the sun goes down and the lights burn out, then it's time for you to shine brighter than a shooting star. So shine no matter where you are. Fill the darkest night with a brilliant light, 'cause it's time for you to shine.
I wish couldn't go much slower, could they?
Yeah.
You, someone.
Oh my gosh.
Well, they like follow.
Come on.
Oh, nice.
Go to New York. Definitely go to New York. You're not gonna get a, you're not gonna get to spend time with your friends like you did. Me and Lexi went. It's pretty fun.
It was really cool and interesting, and not everyone gets to do that. So.
It's gotta be the birthdays.
I would say especially his mom's birthday.
Describe the academy: fun, exciting, and intuitive.
Definitely been fun, interesting, and special.